You've no doubt heard of chess, but have you heard of Chad's? It's just like chess, except all the chess pieces have been replaced with Chad's. Chad's can move in any direction at any time. The first rule of Chad's is there are no turns. You may maneuver your Chad's as quickly as you can arrange them on the board. Any Chad piece may engage any friendly Chad piece in a Chad grapple. Once two Chad pieces are locked together, they form a Chad ladder. Other Chads may climb the Chad ladder to jump one space in any direction. There are 12 betas on the board protecting their queen. It is their job to block the Chads. If a single beta is in the path of a Chad, the Chad will pass through and the beta will be moved one spot to the left or the right. When multiple betas bind together, it's called a cock block. The spaces they occupy become unplayable and impassable, except when using a Chad ladder. When betas completely surround a Chad, they all stab him and he is removed from the board. The goal is for your team of Chads to steal the beta's queen and bring her all the way to the Chad side, impregnating her and winning the game. The goal of the betas is to kill all the Chads. We hope you'll have so much fun playing Chad's.
It's not made yet, but you can pre-order it, though.
And the best part is you can pre-order it.
Because it doesn't currently exist. It's just an idea in my mind.
But you can pre-order it if you'd like. It's $150.
For the idea.